Rod Tank lands an elbow, but what you don't notice is that Superleg also lands an elbow. But look at what Superleg's elbow does to Rod Tank. He hurt him for like 1.5 seconds. It's super rare to see Rod Tank get hurt. But keep in mind, these dudes is also supposed to be friends. They fighting each other like they try to kill each other.